Now let's start with the exercise. Page number 8, question number A. Draw lines to match the list of nouns to the tags. Now they have given tags like this. Can you see this tags? Okay, they have given the tags. Okay, with the meaning of the particular noun. Okay, what you have to do, you have to match that particular word with the tag. Okay, so draw the lines to match the list of the nouns to the tag. Then add 3 more nouns to each list. Means you have to add 3 more nouns in this gaps. Okay, just for example, first is father-in-law, heroine, Drake, Eve, King. So this all are what? This all are which noun, you know? This all are the gender. Okay, so you have to add gender in this. Now, next is neuter gender is given. So you have to add neuter gender in that. Next is collective noun they have given. So you have to add 3 collective noun in that. Okay, so in this way you have to add 3 nouns related to the words they have given. Okay, now we will, that will be homework for you. Question number A will be homework for you. We will start with question number B, that is complete the sentences with abstract noun. Now they have given in the sentence they have given abstract noun. Okay, they have underlined the abstract noun. What we have to do, we have to write opposite of that abstract noun, opposite word. Okay, so